Good day, viewers and fellow Nigerians. We like to introduce a great opportunity to you, tagged SkyWorld Community. It's an opportunity that has to do with a new technology in transportation industry. But first and foremost, I'd like to appreciate those people that God has used in bringing this opportunity to us in Africa and in Nigeria, in person of Honorable Samsudeen Arugundade, the African curator, an African ambassador, a Christian, Van der Vaar. God has really used these great two men to let us know about the new technology called Skyway. Simply, Skyway has to do with a new transportation system. It's a fast-moving technology, moving people from one destination to the other. It is automated. It is eco-free. It doesn't cause environmental hazard, and it is accepted all over the world. We have over 20 countries of the world that have buy into this technology. One of them is from Sharjah to Abu Dhabi in United Arab Emirates that will be commissioned very soon this year. And I want to enjoin everyone. Anatoly Yunitskiy, over 40 years, in 1978, is the one that started this idea. The intellectual property of this idea is about $400 billion worth, which is so much and enormous for an individual or government of a particular country to buy into. And that is why he has opened it through crowdfunding for every individual all over the world to buy into this technology by way of allotment shares. I repeat, by way of allotment shares. These allotment shares will make you a co-owner before the IPO. A co-owner is the one that has buying into this technology. And that's why we have come to you in this view, that you will come and partner with SkyWorld Community that will enable you to liberate your life, liberate your family financially and on other ways. One, for you to be part of this opportunity, you need to know about it. And that's why we have come to you, to let you understand that we have a place in Ibadan, or your state capital, where we'll be holding a regular meeting every Saturday. I repeat, every Saturday. We are starting this presentation by 10 on the dot, no African time. And we are not taking your time. We'll be spending 1.5 hours, just 1.5 hour, 90 minutes. We are through. You can ask questions, then you know how to go about this opportunity. I want to repeat again that if you want to come, you have an advantage of calling ahead before I will give details of the address. The place of the meeting is this, Palm Television Office Building. It's directly opposite the Nigerian Medical Association, Oyo State, Total Garden, Ibadan, and beside a popular hotel called the Castle Inn, very close by. It's in between. And the place is Ola Komi Close, Ibadan. I will enjoin you to give calls to these numbers that you find on the screen so that you have any challenge of locating the place so that you could be directed. Importantly, when you are coming for this presentation, we want to enjoin you because it is totally and absolutely free. I repeat, it is total and absolutely free. But you need one thing, and that one thing is the means of identification. A valid ID card or international passport or other means of identification that is acceptable. Please, when you are coming, come with this valid ID card.
Peoples of Oyo State and wonderful peoples of Ibadan land, this is another opportunity that has come to us. Please, it is gold that we have had from our boss to enjoy this opportunity. Wonderful. International opportunities that you will never regret of participating with us for life. Great Oyo State people, great Southwesterner, we are always a pacesetters of anything good.
My fellow women at home, you have heard what our boss had said about our SkyWorld Community. So I encourage you women at home to come and join us as well, because what a man can do, a woman can do better.
Build SkyWorld, save the planet!